Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and all in between and outside of a spectrum, welcome to an unboxing video. Don't do these very often. I was going to wear these because I look quite tired today because I didn't get as much sleep as I wanted to last night because it's been a rough couple of days, but screw it. Let's go for authenticity. So, as you can tell by the title, I ordered a Captain America shield, which looks like it's the, says it's a 1-to-1 scale size. This looks about right. So we're going to do an unboxing. Still one of my favourite films of all time is the Winter Soldier. I think it's brilliant. You know, relationship between Cap and Bucky, the whole espionage thing. You know, Shield being hijacked by Hydra. You know, I love it, and I think the story out of it is brilliant. I'm looking forward to Captain America 4 with Sam Wilson in it. I'm assuming Bucky's going to be in there as well. Also, Bucky's also in... I believe he's also in... going to be in the Thunderbolts, which should be quite interesting. So that'll be really cool. Let's have a look. It's getting there. It's getting there. This must be the worst unboxing I've ever seen in my life. Hold on. It's meant to be a metal plated shield. It came from India. I ordered it from Amazon, but I think it came from India. Right. Let's go. That is really cool. It's got the straps here. Look at that, look. That is really cool. That is really, really cool. I am a proper pumped for that. Yeah, that's pretty cool. So you've got a little thing there at the back so you can hang it on, like a wall. And it is metal. Nice. And yeah, this is the right size as far as I know. Nice. I like this. This is cool. So yeah, this is the Captain America shield. Boom. So this is gonna go good with my Captain America cosplay for this fans dress party I've got in a few weeks. That's me in the Captain America cosplay. Imagine that with this, it'll be flipping epic. So we'll see. I'm gonna have to make these straps a little bit tighter. In fact, I think I can actually. Let me see. I'll move that one here. Let's see, I'll move that one here. Move that button. Here, that should mean that they're a bit tighter. Yep, that's the one. Okay, and yeah, guys, so this is the Captain America shield. I mean, it's the same pretty much throughout the films. Look at the details there. I flipping love it. So, I'm looking forward to fighting Hydra, dealing with Red Skull, and all that stuff. So let me know what you think. Let me know what your favorite cosplay you've got is. If you cosplay, let me know. I am very, very pumped for this. Anyways, guys, keep being amazing, keep being you. Remember, the world's a better place because you're here in it, and never stop fighting for a better tomorrow. Okay, take care and keep being amazing.